Hello, everyone. I am here to make a very, very special announcement. Today is February 16th, 2018. Today's the day Whitehair Comics, the official Whitehair Comics website, is unleashed upon you. So I've been talking to a lot of people on the streets, and I would give them my business card, my social media links are on there, and every person I ever talk to, they always ask me, do you have a website? And of course, I didn't at the time, and so a lot of people did recommend me creating my own website. That way people can go right to that one, directly to that one, and definitely check out what I'm doing. So basically, on this website, I will include updates about everything that I'm doing, and I will upload all of my artwork onto this website. I want to use this website as an art portfolio, basically. Everything that I've worked on, not just comics, not just Esnar related, no, it's gonna be everything that I've drawn, and that's people I've drawn, portraits of people. I've drawn celebrities, I've drawn famous people, I've drawn friends, the drawings that I've done of my friends, I'll definitely include that on there. But yes, I do want to include this as a art portfolio. That way, you know, people can go right to it and be Vincent Whitehair, you know, his website. This is what he's done. He's the artist. And every artist out there, they have their own website where they, you know, showcase all their artwork on there. And this is what I want to do for this website. And yes, I will include updates about the comic book and the graphic novel that I'm working on. That's going to be on there, and a lot of updates. And it's going to include all my social medias. That way people can check out the Facebook or the Instagram or the Twitter or the YouTube and just be, you know, involved with everything. And I really want to make this website interactive, you know, for you, the viewer, the reader. And I'll be doing daily blogs, probably weekly. So just kind of like a little weekly blog here and there, and show you guys artwork that I'm working on now, and show you completed artwork that I've done, whether it's drawings or a painting or a big art project that I'm working on. And so I'm very excited. You know, this is 2018, it's a new year for me, and I want to start it out fresh, and starting it out this way, it's a very good direction that I'm moving in. And I'm excited. I'm really excited. There's a lot of art projects that I'm working on right now, and that I will show on the website. So you guys can check out whitehaircomics.wordpress.com, and the link either above me or below me, wherever it's at, check it out, guys. And on there, you guys can do comments. You guys can comment on the artwork, you can comment on the website, and it'll be below it. So I have how many friends? A lot of friends, basically. And you guys can be involved in this, and you guys are more than welcome to comment and review the website. And I'd be really appreciative if you did that for me. It'd be really awesome. So yeah, I mean, this is exciting. I'm really happy that I'm actually doing this. And another thing somebody was talking about, I talked to him, his name is Tim. And he was saying, basically, you know, since you're having a comic book out pretty soon, he says, why don't you do something comic book related for the website? And so I thought about it, and of course, you know, I had a few things against that, but I'm gonna announce it right now. I will include a mini comic in the website. That's only exclusive on that website. So if you want to check out this comic that I'm going to make, it's a mini one. It's tiny. It's going to be like a short series that I'm going to work on. You can check it out. But it's going to show you basically, you know, what I'm doing. and kind of how the, basically it's going to show you my comic book art skills. You know, what I do with the panel, what I do with the dialogue, the action scenes, everything is going to be just like a really short one. That way you guys know what you're getting yourselves into when you buy this graphic novel. It's going to be like a legit, real comic book, real graphic novel, not something that's, amateurish. No, this is gonna be like real stuff. And so yeah, I want you guys when this comic book comes out, I want you guys to, be satisfied with what you bought. And so yeah, this is it, guys. I'm really excited. So thank you guys for watching, and check out the website, check out the link. Thank you guys for everything.